day three. Park. We do have a fast pass for the Belle Rahar. We're gonna go right now. We're supposed to get there before 10:10, and it's already 9:45. We switched today. She's wearing red lips, and I'm wearing pink. Fucking tired, bro.
Porque y soy rebelde.
No way, no. No eres rebelde.
Sí, soy rebelde for life.
Ooh, that highlight. Turn on, turn on. Ooh. Chicas del cable.
Los cines.
And now we're all communicating from anywhere on earth. And in 1969, from somewhere else.
Here in the future, your home in the city will be a smart home that automatically knows what you want. Almost as soon as you do. Making outfits based on your preferences and what's on your calendar for the day. Now that's a smart look. Smart home has everything organized to help you start your day. The world will literally be at your fingertips. Because your home's information network lets you view your daily planner almost anywhere.
Party.
And since you don't enjoy cleaning, the will help you with your daily chores. Your smart home will know when it's time for you to leave, and it'll know what you need to take with you. Sometimes even before you do. Of course, your smart home is already set for your automated car, which takes you where you want to go.
Do y'all hear that? That's the sound. Oh yeah, they can do it. No, but we had a fast pass. We have a fast pass for Fast Track Rahar. Join us. You got a little white something going on right there. We're here inside Fast Track designing our own car. What kind of car are you guys making?
You can't see, man.
Yeah.
Turistico.
No, look what are you doing?
No, go back.
Three heads and they can't figure one game out.
No.
What the
hell? Optimized to refine your vehicle aerodynamics.
And I'm just letting Christian do mine because, you know, he's just designing his little heart away. What are you creating, my boy?
Pickup truck.
Optimize.
Yeah.
Are you happy with your design?
Yes, very happy.
I don't know what the hell we do.
Are you still struggling?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get a yellow one. Para resaltar.
I would not let her do this to our truck, guys.
Look, this is the color it's gonna be.
Burgundy.
Paint.
Yeah. Because we ran out of time already.
Oh.
That's what I'm telling you.
Oh, we got an
egg
color.
In your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the vehicle at all times.
You know when it like tightens up and you can't even move anymore?
That's how I feel.
When you're my liga. long hair problems.
Drive systems analysis. Hyperspectral imaging in progress. Calculating total enviro impact.
Epcot car!
Commencing responsiveness test.
The responsiveness data is now being synchronized.
Automated driving technology
We stay winning!
The girl's car looks ass.
Here comes the final test.
Energizing.
The struggle.
Displaying power test results.
This concludes your perfume exit.
And remember to take all your
personal belongings with you.
Guys, our little Epcot truck made it. Damn. Dope.
Get in, loser. We're going shopping.
Next group, touch and continue. So we're doing these little props.
Do yours first, Scotty. I think it's...
Oh, no, there. Underwater. Where do I put this? Does it stay here? It's not going to stay here. I think it probably requires me. So basically what this is just like a lot of cars with props in the background. You make a little, you pick your own prop, the one you want to come out. She wants a rainbow.
Rainbow?
And, I'm like, you want a rainbow? And then we just like take pictures and then they send it directly to our email. Christian's over there asking about the trip, but yeah. So we're each doing one because we want like pictures, like different props in the backdrop.
Come on, guys.
And then we just scan our magic bands and then we take precision. Right now, I'm gonna sit on this bench and that's how it looks from right here.
Yes.
Log in at station 2. Log in?
I'm waiting for that.
Hello, hello again. Hello again. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart. Hello, hello again. Hello again. Life could be a dream. is all within the Nemo ride. You get an aquarium, a ride. Damn.
Andala,
you see me?
Okay.
The babies continue to go inside their father's mouth. Bien bueno. Diez días super papá.
Aquí escojan cualquier mimo que ocupen. Aquí está. Está el sol. Ah, todo lo que da. Lele, I have no neck.
Give me a second, babe. I'm gonna stop right here.
The bottle of Epcot somewhere. Right there.
Don't finish there.
No, but
yeah. That's how you know we're Mexican. We brought the tapatillo and the little power bottle.
No, man.
It's gonna hook up this shit. Ooh, se me hizo agua la boca.
No, man. Hija.
Ooh, you're sharing. You're hella sharing.
I guess I will win.
I have a lemon in my backpack.
Ida!
I really do have a lemon.
Oh, Lupe says she got a lemon in her backpack. Boy. Lupe, you coming through, huh, Lupe?
Yeah, gotta be prepared.
She got lemon, he got tapatio. What more do you want in life? La mera neta.
We're having caldo de res today.
And this is the land. Featuring Soaring Over California. Or not Soaring Over California, just called Soaring here. Soaring Over the World, I don't know. There's the Epcot ball. We just came out of Nemo. Dope ass. What y'all think of Nemo?
I think it was good.
It was good. It's
great. Nada comparación al pinche Nemo que tenemos allá, o sea. You gonna share him?
Nope.
He's gonna stay. Ooh, hook it up. Can I get one? Ooh. Oh my god. Bomb. To see some characters and they're so entertained, like I don't get entertained with this. Wait, I can't zoom in like this. Yeah, I could crack a smile. Parece a mí. ¿Qué? Porque estoy hecho en oro, ¿qué rayo? A ver, ¿se parece? It is time. Oh, look at this pretty. We got like 3 hours before the sun officially goes down. So that means we got like 3 hours to go all around the world and back. Not all around, you know, but they have like how many? Está Mexico. Está,
Mexico,
like Mexico,
Morocco,
Paris,
France.
Well, France.
Oh, Paris is France. Sorry. Italy.
Disculpen a mi amiga que es un poquito lento.
Italy.
¿Cómo se graduó?
United Kingdom.
No sé.
United Kingdom.
Uh-huh.
Where's the map? It's all there. There's about 10.
Yeah, about 10. Yeah. And that's the entrance. Oh, look, Venice is over there. Oh, so beautiful.
Italy.
Italia. The first one up is Mexico, so that's the first one that we're gonna go to. Yeah, to your left.
No! Oh, we should take a picture with him since we took a picture with Goofy, Mickey, Minnie. Falta Pluto, falta Donald and Daisy. Se va!
De oh, he's out. No. Ahí le cortas. Está el clima a todo lo que da hoy porque está súper fresco. Rosa de Guadalupe here and there.
I got layers still. I got shirts.
She got like 3 layers and she got thermal on. So extra. I know. To be honest, perks of having long hair. Because when it's like super cold. you could just like literally have it down and it like keeps you warm.
No creo. No. Entering Mexico now. Sorry, bitch. Be careful.
Yeah, a drawbridge.
Second one of my life.
After Seattle.
Second drawbridge we've experienced.
For the first one was in Seattle. I guess it's gonna be for the show later. Oh, that was close.
Trying to get to.
Where was I trying to get to?
Where's the mariachi?
I was trying to get to Germany. But clearly, we cannot until this bridge goes down.
What do you like so far?
Feel people.
I haven't gotten to my favorite part yet. We're about to.
Which is your favorite part?
Stay tuned.
I guess we'll see, guys, what this little lady has in mind.
But literally, it is literally the same. I'm gonna try and see if I find footage of my Venice vlog and try to insert it somewhere around here. Darling, you send me. I know you send me. And you guys will see the similarity is insane. You guys, I'm not even kidding, it looks exactly. Thank you.
I would be so down to eat if they have a margarita here.
Probably this one and the Italy one are my favorite. Morocco is definitely on my bucket list. Where you at? Morocco is on our
bucket list.
I just love it. I feel like ever since I watched the Mexican novela called El Clon with Jade, you know, right here straight flexing with my habibi. Ever since then, I think I've been obsessed. Kingdom of Morocco.
And let's go in.
Everything around you that you call life was made up by people that were no smarter than you.
Sing with me now. Sha la 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 la, my oh my, look at the boy too shy.
Go on and kiss the girl.
Sha la 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 la, ain't that sad? Look at the shame, too bad you're gonna.
Mira que chilo se miran todos, Shakira. La screen.
Oh, there you go.
You record me. Several
day
designs
to
at
Epcot. They're gonna be like, huh? They're gonna be like, huh? They're gonna be like, come again. They're gonna be like, look at you.
That was his face the whole time he was recording this. He's like,
oh, it's going to
be Karen.
Oh,
it's going to be Karen.
Maybe one shaky video.
Talking like this makes like the world seem such a wonderful place, so magical.